We go on to a game for all four contestants. It's called Hoedown, and the simple thing they have to do now is to make up a song on the spot in the form of a hoedown with the assistance of Richard Branch at the piano. Now, what we want is somebody suggest something that makes you angry. Traffic jam. Cricket makes you angry. I think that might strike a chord with our American visitors to our shores. Cricket. Starting with Debbie moving down the line. The cricket hoedown. Starting there.
Really smelly. There are these guys flying around in white. What the heck are they doing? Hey, room service, give me a bite.
I'm a cricket player. I stand upon the pitch. I wait for the ball to come, and then I give it a switch. When the game is over, I retire for a beer. And I know what you're thinking, and no, we're not.
Watching cricket, how do they do that play? It seems to run and run and run, it goes on for 50 days. It takes so long, it takes so long, it really is a crime. In the time it takes to play cricket, I can make love 455 times.
I'm going to the cricket match with a pretty girl. I really don't like the game, but hey, let's give it a whirl. I sit there and make fun, oh boy, I pick it, until she leans over and grabs my sticky wicket.
The last game we're playing tonight, the best verse ever from Greg, and that makes, adding up the points, everybody's equal winners tonight, so everybody's won. Well done. And the prize for winning is you read the credits of Stalamite choosing, can you all do it like bolshy old people watching television? So it just remains for me to thank Greg Proops, Debbie Durst, Colin Mockery, Ryan Stiles, Richard Ryan, the pianist, Mick Clavers, and saying good night, good night.
Richard French when he could actually play a real piano.
I can't watch any. I can't watch TV.
What?
I can't.
What?
I can't.
Never.